Hi there. Today we'll explain the next 9 essential IT terms from the chapter 3.5, Trends and Innovations in Web Design, in our book. You can find the book linked in the description below. Let's dive in.
User research. The process of gathering insights about target audiences through interviews, surveys, usability studies, and analytics to understand their needs, behaviors, and preferences. We conducted user research to identify pain points and improve our website experience. Functionality. The ability of a website to perform its intended tasks smoothly and reliably, such as loading pages, processing forms, and executing user commands. The site's functionality is crucial. If the checkout process doesn't work, users will leave. Click-through rate, a metric that measures the percentage of users who click on a specific link or call to action, reflecting how effectively the website engages users. We improved our CTR by making our buttons more visible and persuasive. Testing, the process of evaluating a website's design and performance through usability tests, A/B testing, and other methods to identify issues and improve user experience. Before launching, we ran multiple rounds of testing to optimize the navigation and forms. Accessibility, ensuring that a website can be used by people of all abilities, including those with visual, auditory, or motor impairments. Accessibility improvements, like screen reader support, help reach a wider audience. Conversion rate, the percentage of users who complete a desired action on a website, such as making a purchase, signing up, or downloading a resource. We redesigned our landing page, increasing the conversion rate by 25%. User flow. The path users take to navigate through a website, from landing on a page to achieving their goals, such as completing a checkout process. Simplifying the user flow reduces friction and helps users complete their tasks faster. Content strategy, planning, creation, and management of content to ensure it aligns with user needs and business objectives, enhancing clarity and engagement. A strong content strategy ensures users find relevant information quickly. Revenue, the financial return generated from a website, often tied to user actions like purchases, subscriptions, or ad clicks. Optimizing UX helped increase revenue by improving user engagement and conversions.
Our user research showed that visitors struggle with the checkout process.
That makes sense. If the functionality isn't smooth, users will leave before converting.
Exactly. Our testing results show a low conversion rate. Maybe we need to simplify the user flow?
Good idea. We should also improve accessibility by adding keyboard navigation and contrast adjustments.
And let's refine our content strategy to make our call to action clearer. It could boost our CTR.
Perfect. With these changes, we should see an increase in revenue. Let's track the results after launch.
Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.